this is a dance purely done to demonstrate her two dance selves, that of her modern self and her classical ballet self. And so this dance is going to portray both of those selves, how the modern strengthened the classical ballet and how the classical ballet softened